Every champion has felt it. Every king has felt it. Every winner has felt it. Every soldier has felt it. Every victorious person has felt it. The urge to quit.
See, in your life, everybody has a turn back moment. You have a moment where you can go forward or you can give up. But the thing you have to keep in mind before you give up is that if you give up, the guarantee is it will never happen. No way under the sun. The only way the possibility remains that it can happen is if you never give up, no matter what.
Don't you give up on your dream. I don't care if you don't have the money, you don't have the help, and you don't have the background for it, and you don't have the friends for it. Don't you give up on your dream. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. It may take you twice as long. You may have to take courses and classes. You may not read as fast. You might not move as quick. You might not have as much, but don't you quit.
A person's character is not judged when they ride the wave of success, when everyone chants their name and you want to be their friend. No, your character is put to the test when your back is against the wall.
I want the guy who struggled. I want the guy that failed and could still get back up again. Your problem is your pain has identified you. Your pain has weakened you. And some of you is wrong.
I'm dead, y'all. Look at my baby. He don't do these type of stuff for real. Where he at? Oh, there he go, y'all. Like, what is he doing? Oh my God, I'm dead.
Come on! Yeah.